Hi friends, welcome. In this video, we will see 1.3 and 9 sum. So, 9 sum video, subscribe to channel. Subscribe to friends. So, first, number 9th question. A plane is flying at a speed of 500 km per hour. So, a flight is km per hour. Okay, so, express distance. Distance. D அப்படினு so traveled by the plan of a function time என்ன வெச்சிருக்கோம் அப்படினு கொடுத்துறாங்க t in hours ஓகேங்களா so speed என்ன கொடுத்துருக்காங்க அப்படினு பாத்தீங்கன்னா speed equal 500 km per hour ஓகேங்களா so per hour கொடுத்துறாங்க next speed உடைய formula speed equal time distance divided by time ஓகேங்களா so distance duram by neram okay ingla. So idu vandu namba first apply panna speed ena varu appdi pathina 500 oru nerathukku appa distance d um time vandu t nu eduthukranga okay ingla. So appa distance equal 500 t then f of t equal 500 t is a function okay ingla. So, this is the expression. Okay. Sum rom rom is easy. So, speed of your formula is distance divided by time. Duram divided by vegam. Okay. Ingla? So, vegam is the same. Okay, friends. Friends, in the video, share. Okay, friends. Thank you.